CBS 5 News, telling it like it is. We went undercover to expose a stolen metal black market, a huge problem in Arizona, causing your taxes to skyrocket.
You want to know why you guys just bought a manhole cover from us that said City of Phoenix on it?
Asking the tough questions.
Do you think it's right to accept stolen property?
Pressing for answers.
You guys know that that's illegal?
Did I buy it?
Somebody from your shop did.
Call the cops.
Just one more way CBS 5 News is telling it like it is.